An outdoor Colorado running a marathon. Quite the accomplishment, right?
Yes.
Yeah, not enough for one man.
Yeah, I mean, this can only happen in Colorado, right? Instead, he'll be doing 7 back-to-back. Daru caught up with him before this big challenge.
Stay on the service road and then continue.
When Outdoor Colorado heard about what Ben Wright was training for, we thought early April Fool's joke.
Ben, let me get this straight. 7 marathons in 7 days on 7 continents.
That's it.
Are you crazy?
People keep asking me that.
What?
Ben Wright is not alone. 49 other competitors will be attempting the same feat in the World Marathon Challenge. First up, Antarctica.
You get off the plane, you line up, there's a starting line, the gun goes off, and that begins the 7 days.
Next stop, the continent of South Africa, then Australia, then Dubai in Asia, Madrid, Spain in Europe, then South America, and then ending up in North America. It's like South America, but it's north.
Adventure it up there!
Ben Wright says it's a once-in-a-lifetime challenge.
I feel like we have just a limited time on this earth, and I love trying to tackle things that are just seemingly impossible.
Today, Ben is training using the 6660 model. That's 6 miles every 6 hours for 60 hours.
Ooh, that is slick.
For a man who used to hate to run, he loves doing it now.
The winner in this race is determined the lowest total time across all 7 marathons.
Yay! Good job!
Wright says he'll consider himself a winner of the World Marathon Challenge if he simply finishes the race. We do too. Go get him, Ben.
Let's go run a little more.
Daru, Fox 31.